Right, now I'm presenting Her Royal Highness, Princess of Wales. I want you to give her a traditional reading. I'm going to ask Lawrence to tell you what actually happens here.
We have here two days. Because we have decentralized leprosy control, these are the people who are supposed to be in charge of leprosy control wherever they come from. It's a mixture of nurses and environmental health technicians.
What we're planning is just to have you at this end at the beginning, and as the princess makes her way up the room to disappear up here.
Right.
Hello.
She's on the way.
Get her. And then we retreat out the door.
This is the main door. They want to give you the
disease. Mr. Mandiriza, you said this disease
is 50. But this could go on a
problems with his eyes right now is outside. Otherwise, no, here we don't operate on the eyes. But on the eyes, you know, the eyes are not able to cross. But now the operation is on. He's able to protect his eyes from falling on the line. He came in very late. He saw you once in 1999. Then again, he came back in. Then he came back again last year. Now we have managed to control his disease. Except he was in the field. And his name is Mishwe. Before he goes to us. Otherwise,